He's short. Indiana can win it. And they decide to put Douglas on Alford. And they go man to man. Smart takes the shot.
Oh, and the Hoosiers with 3 seconds. Go ahead.
Nobody stopped the clock. Nobody stopped the clock.
But the clock did stop at the 1 second mark. Syracuse with a timeout. Keith Smart with 17 points in the second half has moved the Hoosiers to within 1 second of a national championship.
Great. Now let's go back to what Billy Cubs. We'll see the shot right here. Good dish. Gets the ball back out to Smart. Now remember how much time he spent on the bench. There's that great leaping ability, and he drills a super shot. Let's go. Nobody on Coleman. Here it goes.
Indiana wins the championship. Keith Smart is the hero.